This tutorial is an introduction to handling Google KML data using FME. KML is generally not a complicated format, but it does include a wide range of specialist information, such as documents, folders, timestamps, cameras, and network links. FME is capable of handling most, if not all, of these types of data. When KML data is opened in the FME Data Inspector, it will always be in the coordinate system LL84, which is the only permitted coordinate system for KML datasets. Format attributes include those for icons and labels, which are a prominent part of KML data. The KML attribute schema is listed, and the KML description, stored as an HTML table, is also available. It's very simple to generate a workspace to convert KML data using the Generate Workspace dialog. Here I start to generate a workspace by setting the format and selecting the file. The Parameters dialog shows a number of useful controls for reading KML, including how to read raster data, network links, and coordinate systems. Now I set a destination format and file, in this case, MapInfo tab format. The list of potential feature types shows how each type of data will be read as a separate set of data within FME Workbench. I can use this dialog to choose which data types to read, or just click OK to accept every type of data. In this case, I know from the Data Inspector that I will get a folder, document, and screen overlay feature type. But I just want the spatial data that is stored in the land parcels feature type. So I will uncheck all of the feature types except land parcels. If I want to translate specialist data like name and description, then I must first expose them in my reader feature type. Then, add them to my writer schema. Finally, I run the translation and inspect the output in the FME Data Inspector.